Katatenga Medical Health Center, that was constructed by residents, is worth over 200 million shillings, and it was built purposely to ease and bring the medical services nearer to the community.
Before Sekama was elected as chairman, transport was very hard, especially from Lyantonde. In 1 month, we lost almost 9 pregnant women and children. We asked every well-wisher to contribute at least something, because we need over 200 million.
The communal efforts empowered by National Organization of Trade Union, NOTU, say that the above health facility will support people from Nyamunego, Katogo, Rebihongore, Kakiri, Ranga, Kayonza, Kaitanjojo, and other nearby areas bordering Isingiro district. Their father urged leaders and the local government to join hands and support them with water tanks, medicine, and qualified medical personnel.
Health officer, where are you? Yes. Whereas you have said there is a health center too, and there is a policy that they must first of all upgrade all health center twos into health center three before they can touch any other. An engaged community developed health center, what you have to do is to get two or three medical officers from within the district. Overtake what?
Residents have been advised to maintain proper hygiene and sanitation to minimize the spread of diseases. Rakai District has 43 health centers, but serves a few people because of long distances, and many of these lack ambulances and transportation means.
We have put up this hospital, but this does not mean we want you to fall sick. But rather, it's basically for the mothers and the young children. However, let's eat right, because our area is known for agriculture. And eating right does not mean eating meat, but rather eating a lot of greens.
Leaders have also called for the need to construct more schools in the district.
Times may not be applicable.
We shall make sure that our area gets a good secondary school that will accommodate all the children in this area. It's a shame that we don't have a reasonable secondary school.
Report compiled by Sunday William for the news.